saw the biggest staff, saw the expressionist everything. This is a expressionist everything public service announcement. Let's make that very clear. Shout out to Grind Productions. We doing our thing in beautiful North. You know, it's hot, but I'm really here so I can talk about you, man. I want to tell you niggas what you should be doing. Because what y'all doing is not the move. Y'all not riding the right breeze. Y'all not making the right songs. Y'all not around the right people. I just don't get it. Like, you Jersey rappers, y'all complain. Like, oh, we never getting in. We can't get it. It's a wall. The man don't want us. But we got a black president, right? Y'all said y'all was gonna do it this year. Y'all said it was gonna be changed, but I ain't seen nothing. I didn't see no change. I see y'all doing the same shit y'all was doing last year. And ain't none of y'all getting on. Why? Why is that? Why? It's called insanity. Nigga, if you do the same thing over and over and you expect different results, you're gonna get the same damn results. You insane. The shit you do is insane. And it's not a good thing because you ain't making no money. You still broke and insane. I'd rather be crazy and insane. At least Bill Gates was insane about computers. Y'all insane about being losers. Or insane about following another nigga. That's just whack. That's not cool. I just don't approve of that. Like, don't say you the hottest nigga if you not. Don't say you the most gangster nigga if you not. Like, if you never shot a gun, then I shouldn't hear your song saying, oh, I was killing 34 people on the block. No, you wasn't. You wasn't doing that. Bruh, you was studying. Or you was helping your mother. Or you was doing chores. Or you was at church. Like, you wasn't shooting. You wasn't buying Gucci and Louis Vuitton. Nigga, I seen you at Old Navy the other day. Like, you don't have the money you claim you have. That car you had in your video, you rented. Or what was your man shit? Or your man's man shit? Or somebody you probably don't even know. It's just crazy, all the fakery, all the posing going on. I don't understand what's all the acting. Y'all need to catch y'all own breezes. But everybody trying to ride one breeze, that's called air traffic. And none of y'all reach the destination on time. None of y'all. You need to get your own air current and stay up. Nigga, maintain altitude. Stop crashing. Stop being whack. Like, I know the niggas I need to know. I'm good. I'm good. Trust me. White boy Trip B is good. I'm telling you from the bottom of my heart. I'm good. I don't need to know no more people. I would love to. I can't wait to meet more niggas. I can't wait. But I don't need to. I know enough people to get in. What about y'all? I don't think so. I really don't. So instead of running around here acting like y'all the shit or y'all got this or y'all got that, just be yourself, my nigga, and maybe you'll get on. Like, matter of fact, holla at me. I can help you. Like, some of y'all niggas I can help. Holla at me. Like, maybe you'll get on. But the shit y'all doing, it won't happen. It really won't happen. And that's basically all I gotta say, man. Oh yeah, Standalone Complex, it's coming soon. It's cause I stand alone, I think alone. The music I make, it's stand alone. Like, y'all can't put y'all tracks next to mine and be like, yo, who shit hotter? Look at me. BBM straight face. Nigga, of course I look. Like, my shit is much better. Anyway, y'all can't do this, so y'all need to step y'all shit up. Like, really, step your shit up. Get on white boy level. Do what white boy doing. Make some moves. Go on a business meeting. Sit your thug ass down. Leave your homies at home. Leave the blunts and the gangbanger shit. Go sit in some meetings and make some money. Stop pretending. You know, Standalone Complex coming soon. Because I'm by myself. I don't fuck with you niggas and I really don't want to. Niggas know who I fucks with. And shout out to y'all niggas that I do fuck with. I ain't going to say no names, but shout out to y'all. And that is what it is. And look out for us, Spitting Image, Cash G. You already know. We coming out soon. Vic Style Entertainment, Grind Productions, white boy. And I'm out.